don't care what he did before. Wade abandoned us in Hamburg. I still don't trust him.
I get it. But we're not in this shithole because of him. We're in this shithole because some sodding krauts think they can crack the best team I've ever worked with. Now, we need a plan to get us out of here.
We're surrounded by Nazis. Even if we escape, we're gonna be dead before we reach the door.
Maybe not.
What an idea.
We were gonna put on a show for Richter. It was a gamble, but we'd come too far to give up on getting those files. Polina being next gave us time to get ready. We knew she'd hold her own.
Nice to see you again, Fräulein. Please. Please.
This is exactly what I imagined your weird little office would look like.
Tell me what your team is planning. Lady Nightingale.
Stalingrad, the city that arrested the Nazis' eastern expansion. Had the city fallen, Russia would have crumbled. The Germans underestimated Russia's will to survive. They underestimated the city and her defenders. The people looked to Polina as a symbol of hope. But she didn't want to be a hero. She wanted only vengeance. Of the Third Reich was to think they could achieve what the Great Napoleon could not. Perhaps if they weren't facing someone as fierce as Lady Nightingale.
There. You heard Stanley's been creeping around the commercial district.
Makes sense. He's never far from the slaughter.
Swatch.
Let's go.
Wait. We should see who they are so we can let their families know. Knife.
George! That's a sniper shot. Precise.
But you think
they might be.
Okay. There's more cover this way. Come on.
So how will you kill Steiner, Lady Nightingale?
I told you to stop calling me that.
The name gives the survivors hope, Polina.
Hope won't win this war.
Боже мой.
Bastards.
To followers of Lady Nightingale. Anyone who gives asylum to this terrorist will face the most severe penalties.
Let's go up this way.
You think the sniper could be one of Steiner's Jaeger murders?
We should be more careful.
Polina, do you hear that? Take a look. There, on the right.
Steiner.
Where is he going?
He's driving towards the commercial district. You may be right about those Jaeger murders, Misha.
Let's move before we lose sight of him.
Misha, be careful! Shit! Get down!
What do we do?
Try drawing fire with my knife!
Oh.
drawing fire with my knife.
Do what?
Just trust me. Get down.
What do we do?
Them out. Let's go. Glenn! Only room for one sniper. Stop. Only room for one sniper at Stalingrad.
Ready to drop!
For one sniper and Stalingrad.
Thank you.
doing?
He's coming for you.
He's leaving cover.
Is he finally fucking dead?
I think so. They're much tougher than I thought.
Well, you didn't have to fight him.
I helped.
Let's get out of this field.
Well, we should be safe for now. Two Jaeger murders. You must have been worried.
It means we're getting close.
Let's keep moving then. Look, Steiner's vehicle.
I can't shoot him while he's in there.
Let's try to get closer.
I can't wait to put a bullet through Steiner's head.
Wait. This is bad, Polina.
We can't strike from here. There's too many of them. Take a look.
Shit. Steiner.
There, on the right.
Bastard.
He might be Steiner's superior.
Sniper, get down!
You okay?
Misha!
It's not as bad as it looks.
Just hold still and let me check.
That doesn't sound good.
It's not.
We don't have time for this, Istrucha. You hear me?
I need to get you somewhere safe to patch you up. You're not going to die here. Up! Let's move! I'm getting you to the post office. We'll be safe there. Steady your breathing.
Don't let him take Stalin.
This knife isn't going to get us out of here. Look, we need to
finish. Please, for all of us.
No, you're delirious. Come on, we have to move.
Polina, go!
No! You cover the opening. I go out and flank them.
There is no time. Go. I will slow them down. Now go. It's all right. Go!
Lady Nightingale, I know you are here somewhere.
You bastard.
You will not get away this time, little bird.
Sie kann nirgendwo hin. Weiter suchen! Eliminated far deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone here. These men have eliminated far deadlier threats than you, girl. You are all alone. It's far deadlier threats than you, girl.
dahin. Sie soll sich nirgends verstecken können.
You're alone, old man! All your fancy troops, gone! And you're next!
You are nothing without your rifle, Lady Nightingale! Nightingale, you're exactly where you want to scurry along, you will not escape Stalingrad alive. You cannot hide forever, little bird. Bested us all. You think you bested us all, but you have not faced me. You think you bested us all, but you have not faced me yet. I know all about you, Paulina. Russian bitch! Little nurse girl wanting to defend her. Fuck! Scheiße!
Running won't save you. You've already lost. You fucking Nazis. We'll all die here in Stalingrad. You took everything from me. Now it's my turn.
You won't find satisfaction in this. It won't end with me. We'll destroy you all.
You won't be doing anything.
Not me. Herr Freisinger. He will finish what he started. Stalingrad is finished. This war is over. There's no way out for you.
You've left me is this knife.
I could help you.
Incredible. You're all the same. I've killed more of you than I can count. And you all spout the same pathetic bullshit. Rising. Is he supposed to scare me? Another piece of fascist filth. Don't worry. I'll hunt him down next. You thought you'd take my city and crush my people. You tried to break me, but you failed. You created Lady Nightingale. And now, she's destroyed you.
The infamous Lady Nightingale brought Stalingrad back from the brink. Her actions inspired the Russians to take back their city and go on the offensive. Polina changed the course of the war for the Allies and her people. With that reputation, it was only a matter of time before we found her.
What would Freisinger want with a lowly officer on the Eastern Front?
What does it matter?
It matters a great deal to me, Fraulein.
Nice lighter. From what I could gather, Freisinger was recruiting Steiner for some special project.
Project Phoenix.
Could be. All I know is, I was sent to kill Freisinger.
There's gotta be a better way out of here.
There is no way out of here. Unless, of course, you have decided to do the intelligent thing.
Open that door back up, and I'll show you the intelligent thing.
You can get me out alive?
What?
I can.
You two-faced bastard.
All right. Tell you what you want to know.
Typical Aussie. No honor, no loyalty.
Raise this up.
I can't.
I ain't gonna be the next sacrifice in your crusade, commie.
I hope your plan was worth it.
Break a leg, Lucas.
I thought you'd be the one to put an end to your team's foolish agenda.
You killing each other now, are you?
So look.
Thank you.
take orders from a Negro easily.
You got it all wrong, mate.
I don't follow.
I don't care what color his skin is. Haven't you heard about the Aussies and the Brits? We were the pieces of shit flushed down the Crown's dunny.
Yes, yes, of course, but your nations are allies.
It was more like master servant. I did what I did because to every Brit, folks like me are expendable.
Insubordinate. Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the SOE. They were very good at spotting talent in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're gonna want to see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read 'em and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey. No way.
Why in the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hams, we thought
you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate. What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's Dez even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make me come back.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beaten me at anything.
What? Ah, oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
You got eyes on them?
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet. I suppose I'll do the honors then.
That's a tank.
I know.
But the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank. Okay, hit the treads. That's the only way to stop it.
I need to focus.
Yeah. Wait for the treads though, yeah? Wait, no!
You distracted me.
Have they seen us yet?
They think it's a mine.
Quiet, everyone. Stay quiet.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Stay low.
Pure gold, mate!
Let's talk and we'll shoot it!
for that fuel truck!
Light that fucker up!
No, don't!
Yeah, that was a big one!
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
I was just warming up.
Run out, clear these trucks. Oh, what's left of them.
Lucas, search that one on the end.
This was a simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke!
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs!
Let's go!
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done, walk your ass in front of
the... Are you serious? That'll take all fucking night!
Let's go, Private!
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that. Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him. Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jack.
Quiet. Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell. Oi! This ain't on our maps. Keep down. We aren't equipped for this. We can take him. Are you mad? You've got me and Lucas.
Aufschwärmen! Wir sind in Alarmbereitschaft!
Sie kommen in unsere Richtung!
Feindliche Granate!
Here we go!
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell. Wait! This ain't...
Yeah, here we go!
Yeah!
They fired a flare off.
Nobody saw that.
All right. We'll search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, coming or what?
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks. Get off the road before they see us. Into the
woods and get inside, they spotted you!
That glow on the horizon.
Go!
It must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road and cut through the desert.
Off the road!
Get to cover quickly!
Sure you're going the right way?
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp.
Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this? Look at this. I think the chap on the left is wrong.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well, we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking. couple on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right, just asking to be lit up.
Go!
Lucas! That was glorious, Lucas! Wait, you guys hear that? Now, while he's still searching for us!
I see it! It's coming round again!
Circling around!
Almost got it!
Keep the fire focus! More crowds driving up the airstrip! Coming in for another pass! Light him up! Here he comes! Take that, you fucking crowd! Oh, well, that buggered him!
coast of Italian Libya, an Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals, and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.